Allergist, the hottest mess. You're simply, you are not complex. I'm sorry, I am not impressed. Back on my bullshit again. I'm having way too much fun. I'm in a section with 7K mosses around me. I swear I can't only touch one.
Yo, yo, yo. What is going on, guys? It's Fierce Gamer here, and today I have a gameplay for you provided by Carnage Lynx. Links to him will be in the description below. Now, this is a pretty beast gameplay, so I'm just going to talk for a short time and let you guys really watch the gameplay. I think it goes 384 and 5, spawntrapping these kids, so he really goes off. So, without further ado, let's go right into the commentary. So, today I want to talk about what AW did right. And I know everybody is not a particular fan of this game. A lot of people don't like this game because of the exos, but believe it or not, there's a lot of things this game did right, like customization. There's so many combinations of clothes you can wear. There must be a million out there. There's so many, and they all look super sick, like Kraken Exo, the Neuro, Thermal, all these new add-ons they put into the game over the life of the game. Another thing Advanced Warfare did right was lobbies. In-game lobbies, you can actually do so many things now. You can customize your classes, but you could do that already before. But the point is, you can customize your class. You could go to the firing range. You could test out your weapons in the firing range. That's basically the main thing for in-game lobbies. You can test out your weapons in the firing range instead of having to go in-game and actually test them out in-game, which I think is a lot better idea. I think they should have made this up a long time ago, but at least we have it now. I also think the cost and updates in Advanced Warfare, all the way from the buffs to the nerfs to even free DLC guns like the M1 Irons and now the Blunderbuss STD and SVO, STG and SVO, excuse me, were definitely a plus. I also thought the weapon balancing in the beginning was a little bit off because the BAL and the ASM1 were mostly dominating back then. But as the game grew older, I think it got better. I think they nerfed the ASM1, the ammo. I think that was a good nerf. Other than that, guys, that's been the commentary. If you guys want to see what AW did bad, leave it down in the comments below. That's going to be a fun video to make. So without further ado, enjoy the gameplay. Links to me and Carnage Lynx will be in the description below, as always. And if you're new, don't forget to subscribe. Peace out, guys. We'll be right back. Yeah.